Hear me. You will end 2022 with a testimony. And anything that has happened to you 2021 that you don't like, that is not like you. Anything that has happened to your husband or your wife or your children that is not like them, that you don't like, I declare by divine authority that it will not follow you into 2022. That 2022 will be your best year ever since you were born. Put your hands together and say yes. Look at me. It doesn't matter what went wrong, 2021. Whatever went wrong, 2021 will not follow you into 2022. I'm telling you. If you believe it, put your hands together and say, I believe.